always save the day. I want my own light to shine in the night sky when I'm needed to make a way. I want to always be in the wrong place at the right time so I can make the wrong right in the night time. I want to stop natural disasters and thwart the plans of evil villains. I want a sidekick to call me master to stop pirates from pillaging. I want to be immortalized in comic books, on t-shirts and lunchboxes. I want an enemy who for a hand has a hook and is always trying to outfox me. I want to save the damsel in distress and get the kitten out the tree. But the thing is I want to do all of this through my super poetry. I want to say to the dope rhyme-mobile and race to the scene of the crime where a little boy's about to buy a CD filled with those same kind of rap lines. I want to wear a mask at open mic so no one knows that it's me. Spitting hit the door, make poets hit the floor while they ask, who was that masked man of poetry? I want a cape made of verbs and a big P on my chest and fight the unenlightened with my words and bring peace in my quest to quiet the troubled minds with those who don't know where to turn and with words of fire reignite the desire of those who teach to learn. I want to turn cafes into churches and then bars have revival and serve up God's words to those who may never pick up a Bible. I want to turn clubs into libraries and liquor stores into bookstores and make world leaders into poets and have slams instead of wars. I want to form the Poetry League of America and only invite to join other superhero poets who know that for poetry they were born. I'm talking about a group of garrulous griots that roam the streets and rhyme, warning of literary dangers and always showing up in the nick of time to save the soul of some young one and restore hope in another, to uplift a downtrodden father and a broken-hearted mother. I want a kid to look on stage and say, ooh, look, Ma, it's him, it's that poet, I don't know his name, but he's not scared to talk about his sins. Faster than a speeding metaphor, more powerful than a simile, able to spit long stanzas in a single breath. It's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's just a poet. So when it comes down to it, that's all I really want to be. On time with my rhymes and defined by my poetry, I don't need to be a superhero. Just always be at my super best. But holy falling metaphors, Batman, I still want that big P on my chest.